Tyrkiet.
Something he's not, you know, he might have done a simulator run on this every now and again, or might have done a low pass like this. And let's watch. See as he comes down. Now watch how he feathers those props. All right, engine stops, but very smart move. Okay, now hold it, hold it, hold it. Get it as slow as you can. Slow it down, nice and slow, right down the center line. This is picture perfect.
Wow,
picture
really perfect. That is beautiful.
Beautiful job.
That's incredible piloting.
That's some hull damage. I bet those engines are not adversely impacted.
Because did you notice
how I feathered those props? Those props stopped. And
wow.
if they had been spinning, it would have spun those TT6 engines, which are turboprop engines, right off their mounts, and that would have been a big problem.
I am exhaling for them. I mean, my heart was just pitter patter, as I know everybody else's was too.
I got to tell you that should go on the training tapes. And off he goes. Okay, 1, 2.
Wow,
so
that's fast.
He had some help there, and that's all they had aboard was the two of them. And welcome to Fulton County Airport, gentlemen.
Either that or everybody else on board is just catching their breath.
Well, I suspect here they come. Now, I'm going to guess with that flight bag there, there's your hero.
Really ready to get away from this plane, huh?
that's your hero. See if you can zoom in on that WSB. Give us a close-up. Yeah, they're shaking his hand.
And on the cell phone already.
Yeah.
We're safe. We made it.
Having a hard time.
Oh my god!
He's crashed!
Oh my god!
There's gonna be casualties.
Listening to. And we heard that there was celebrations when we heard about the no-fly, that the ceasefire was ordered. Now, you've been talking to people in Benghazi. What are you hearing from them at the moment?
As you said, tens of thousands of people celebrated on the streets of Benghazi and indeed in other places throughout Libya, absolutely happy that finally the world was coming to help them. However, at the moment, they are saying...